sets I've ever seen you play. How'd you feel about that?
Well, Barry, I don't think I put three best sets together I ever played, but, you know, as you said, under the circumstances at night, and everybody was expecting fireworks, and I don't know, whatever, and I don't like playing under the lights and all that. I'm happy I won in straight sets, yeah.
Yvonne, I felt you returned very well, and yet just before we went on the air, you said an interesting thing. You don't feel that John is serving as well as he was a few years ago.
No, I think he's serving better the first serve. He mixes it up more. It's hard to pick. But the second serve just sits up. It doesn't have any sting. And I wasn't really happy with me missing some second serve returns. But, you know, as long as you make them on breakpoints, I guess that's what counts.
Yvonne, you didn't come in a whole lot. John was coming in a lot more. Was that your strategy? Stay back and let him force you?
I didn't want to let him force me, but, you know, I was hitting heavy and deep, and he was coming in on rather easy shots to pass most of the time. And on top of that, I listened to you this afternoon, and you just said, you know, come in 10 times, you win 7 points. I wanted to prove you wrong.
So. I did say that.
Yeah, you did. Did you count it tonight?
No, I didn't count it tonight, Yvonne. All right, how about Jimmy Connors? Next round, you guys have played a million times. Any thoughts on that semifinal?
Not really. I just want to go home, watch the tape of the hockey game, sleep in, maybe play a little bit tennis tomorrow, play my golf game in the afternoon, and you know, my personal pigeon Warren Bosworth, I'm sure, is going to come over, and then Friday we just probably hit a little bit harder and start worrying about it Saturday morning.
Yvonne, thanks for stopping. Good luck.
Thanks, bye.